This is Elan Oaks Caravan and Camping Park. It's a privately owned site near the Elan Valley Dams, just outside Rheda. There's some terrific views and a lovely spot here. You've got the river running right by the side of the site. Down over there you've got the camping field. It's a site under a lot of improvement. They're building a big toilet amenity block. Look at the hills in the background. We're just over there in the very private pitches there, the outstanding pitches for the caravans and motorhomes. There's obviously going to be a lot more pitches down there. So it's going to be a fair sized site when it's done and it's finished. And I think this is going to be one of them sites that's going to be very difficult to get on unless you book it a long way in advance, because the spot's lovely. So, here we are. Like I said, that's the views. Look at these hedged pitches. Very nice. This is what they call the CL field. 5 units. Tremendous views. And the dams are only just down there. Bench down there, by the river. Yeah, on the river. Up in the background. A bit of an unusual shot. You probably having a drink, watching me. So there's the CL field there, very close to the dams, the Elan Valley Dams. Hopefully walk up to them, walk around them today. Yeah, I must admit, we've had peacocks come to the door on site. We've even had Canada geese come to the door on the motorhome on site. But this is definitely a first for chickens. How's it telling? Just want food. There you go. Elan Oaks Caravan and Camping. They're all hard standing pictures as well, electric and water and satellite Wi-Fi the lot. It's So like I said, it's going to be a very popular site once it's really up and running.